Good evening, judges. Good evening, audience. Again, today I'm presenting a verbal comedy variety of Arabica. This is a single role from Ladipur district. The farm was elevated between 1300 to 1600 meter altitude. It is fully washed produce, and also sorted and picked by hand. So there is too many food to bring a perfect cup of coffee. And even the roll I'm choosing here today is medium roll. To exhibit the balance of acidity, aroma, and bitterness. Let's see. I will show you my espresso. Let me start with the espresso now. The espresso is ready. I guess we all know what is espresso, and the speciality of this espresso is made with a medium roast. So where you can get the highly aromatic flavor, medium acidity, and about the texture, it has a smooth texture. And about the thickness also, it's a medium, in your tongue you can feel it, the medium thickness when you taste it in your second sip. The first one is acidity, which is the breadness of the coffee. And finally the body, you can find it very medium after you swallow. And please have your espresso, and don't forget to take a sip of water after you finish it. Thank you, enjoy your coffee. Now I will present my milk beverage cappuccino. I guess we all know what is cappuccino. Yeah, of course. It's a milk beverage made with espresso and topped with the frozen milk. about the cappuccino. Actually, this cappuccino was and drink itself is derived from Italy. Nowadays, it's been famous all around the world. While making the cappuccino, it is very necessary to get the creamy and well textured foam. Over this cappuccino. Here I am. Here are some straws and so this is already ready. Let me remind you about service. The flavor of my espresso. If anyone noticed that, there is fruity and citrus flavor. And well balanced between the bitterness, sweet and sour. You know already the body is only medium. Now talking about the cappuccino. Cappuccino is a milk beverage where the espresso sauce, milk and milk foam is in a ratio, 1/3 ratio. Or you can see the golden ring on top. Another cappuccino, please. There it goes. Finally, there's your cappuccino. Thank you. Enjoy the richness and creaminess of the foam. Please enjoy your coffee. Thank you. grams of this with my signature drink, cottage caramel latte with butter. Now the ingredients. First is butter. I'm going to put it inside. And secondly, the sort of espresso, four drops of espresso. And mix it with the milk. And a pinch of salt. Together with some caramel sauce. Now press it well. Finally this is ready. Please enjoy my signature drink. The smell, it's a caramelized fruit. The texture. Thank you so much. Thank you. I'm done time.